CanWest Games online qualifier workout number 4 is as many rounds and repetitions as possible in 18 minutes of 7 toes to bar, 9 burpee box jumps, and 12 wall balls. At the call of 3, 2, 1, go, the athlete will jump to the bar to begin 7 toes to bar. Every repetition begins with the athlete hanging fully extended from the bar and with their heels behind the vertical plane created by the pull-up bar. The rep is counted when both feet make contact with the pull-up bar at the same time, between the hands. As long as the feet make contact between the hands, any grip on the pull-up bar will be permitted. Any part of the foot is allowed to make contact with the bar, as long as both feet connect at the same time. If the feet do not make contact at the same time, the rep will be considered a no rep. If the repetition does not start with the athlete's feet behind the bar, the rep will not be considered. After 7 reps, the athlete moves on to the burpee box jumps. Men will be using a 24-inch box, women will be using a 20-inch box. The rep begins with the athlete facing the box with their chest and thighs on the ground and jumping onto the box. A 2-foot takeoff is required in order for the rep to be considered a good rep. A step up to the box will not count. Every rep finishes when the athlete is on the box with their hips and knees clearly extended. If the athlete does not reach full hip extension, the rep will not be counted and the athlete will have to restart the rep from the bottom of the burpee position. If the athlete does not extend their knees at the top of the box, the rep will not be counted and the athlete will have to restart the rep from the bottom of the burpee position. Full hip and knee extension must be achieved with both feet on the box. Reaching full extension in midair is a no rep. Stepping down from the box is allowed. Once the athlete has come down from the box, you must remain facing the box to start the next rep. Changing your orientation to the box is not permitted. Once the athlete has completed the 9 burpee box jumps, they will move on to the wall ball. Men will use a 20-pound ball and throw to a 10-foot target. Women will use a 14-pound ball and aim for a 9-foot target. During every repetition of the wall ball, athletes must squat below parallel. This means the hip crease must clearly be below the top of the athlete's knees. After the athlete gets their hip crease below the knee, the rep will be counted when the ball hits the wall at its designated target. The center of the ball must be clearly above the marked target for the wall ball rep to count. If the athlete does not squat below parallel, the rep will not be counted. It is clearly a no rep if the athlete fails to hit the wall at the designated height. The athlete may not bounce the ball moving into the next repetition. If the ball is not caught when it comes down, it must come to a full rest before the athlete can pick it up again. The CanWest Games online qualifier workout number 4 is task-oriented. Your score is the total number of repetitions completed in the 18 minutes. For Masters 40 Plus and Scale Divisions, be sure to review the PDF on this page for full details of your workout.